The links between climate, poverty and health are increasingly clear. The climate crisis is a major health risk multiplier and is costing lives. The surge in temperature and precipitation, as well as extreme weather events, are devastating health globally. In sub-Saharan Africa, the flooding risk has grown tenfold since the 1970s, twice as fast as for the rest of the world. Exposure to extreme heat and fire danger increased in two-thirds of countries globally in the past 20 years. All this is increasing vector-borne diseases like malaria, waterborne diseases like diarrhea, and poor nutritional outcomes like stunting in children. By 2030, climate's negative health effects will drive more than 40 million people into extreme poverty, joining over 3.3 billion people who live in countries highly vulnerable to climate change. Climate pressures are putting an unsustainable burden on already stressed public health systems. The cost of inaction on lives and the planet is huge. To help combat this crisis, the World Bank has launched the Climate and Health Initiative to design country-tailored solutions and scale up investments to build more climate-resilient health systems. We must act urgently to save lives, working in partnership with others. Together, we can build a healthier, more sustainable future for generations to come.